Can I do this trick, the A and D, with two yo-yos? I've seen lots of people do this trick with one yo-yo, but I haven't seen anybody do it with two yo-yos. I think that's because it's tough enough to do the DNA upside down with just one yo-yo. So doing it with two is gonna be close to impossible. If I hit this, you guys gotta drop a like. All right, here we go.